Hello friends, I'm Pooja Sharma, the Business Development Manager at Thousand Words Production, and today I'll tell you about the latest ad campaign by Truecaller. Truecaller recently launched an ad campaign with a really noble cause. Over 70% of tease calls or obscene calls received by women are from people that they do not know, and right now, more than 10 crores of women are using the Truecaller app in India to protect them from such calls. Truecaller stands with women and believes that it is absolutely not all right to harass women over calls, and they launched this campaign to highlight the same issue. They are using the tagline #itisnotokay to suggest that it is not okay for women to be harassed. The marketing director of Truecaller, Manna Shah, spoke about the campaign and said, "Over the last 4 years, we've seen a growing support from all quarters of our society for our fight against women's harassment. While we have seen some increase in the number of women reporting such crimes to the authorities over the last few years, we have a lot of ground to cover. This edition of the campaign is our bold effort to bring this initiative to the masses through TV and other traditional media. This is also the first time in the history of Truecaller that we are doing newspaper ads and outdoor advertising." That's it for this video. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more such content. We'll be back with another informative video soon. Until then, stay safe and keep watching.